everything in water looks easy. They're not that difficult, but balance is a very important thing. And legs are working on balance right now. Both arms moving, no torso. Now we put also the turns of the torso. On turns into the water, whatever we do, one side we do the other. That's why we're changing the legs right now, because we have a better rotation on the side of the back leg. So we change the leg in order to have the same rotation on both sides.